Right.
So, we were able to get the light fixed. We didn't get a new one, we kept it original. We were able to get the glass off without breaking it and get all the old chrome off and all the rust off. And then I got new chrome reflective spray paint. This stuff. And spray paint, obviously. And it's good. It worked out very well. So that's good. So it's working all fine now. I didn't go topping today, but I might. But I'll either go topping or harrowing on Friday. So yeah. So that's what I'll be doing on Friday, probably. Hey, she fired. Now you can should be able to hear me now. If I'm talking normally, hopefully. Hopefully you can. I'm gonna show you how to open a gate when you're on a lawnmower. So drive up parallel to it, and back up all the way up to the bolt, and slide that, do a full lock in that way, and drive forward. And I have a push bar on the front of this, so then you back up to get out, to get cut off of it. Now drive over here and then do a full lock back this way. Back up. Now push it over. Hopefully you didn't push it over too far like I did. Ah! Right, basically it's easier than it's easy enough. I just messed it up because I'm only using one hand. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to back up to the bolt, and then I'll drive forward holding on to it, and then I should be able to swing it over to it. Hopefully. I'm gonna have to swap over hands and then lean over and push the bolt through, and then max revs. How you do that. So yeah, that's that. All right, here we go. Now we'll actually stop messing about and we'll do the grass. So when I cut it, I cut our grass at, let's say we'll cut it at 4 today. So I might do a time lapse of the whole thing, because it'll take a few minutes, so yeah.
cut tobacco in the hills of Tennessee. I ain't got a moonshine still, but I still love to smoke and drink. No, I never ate dinner from a wood-burning stove. I rode bareback in a rodeo. You wanna see the redneck side of me? Give me a six-string flat-top guitar. Put all you hillbillies in a honky-tonk bar. Show me to the stage and set me free. And I'll sing all night in the morning light. When your shades are on and your head's on ice, you'll know you've seen the redneck side of me. Never hunted gators in the Everglades. You wanna see the redneck side of me? Give me that six-string flat-top guitar. Put all you hillbillies in a honky-tonk bar. Show me to that stage and set me free. And I'll sing all night in the morning light. When your shades are on and your head's on ice,
right, so I'm just going to go and get something real quick, so I'll be back in a minute.
Right,
so I'll just talk you how to drive a lawnmower if you don't know a ride on. So here's your hand throttle. So that's your choke on, and then that's all the way closed, and then that's all the way open. So for starting it, you have it on choke, or if you've just had it on, have it at top revs. Now, this, you pull this up. Ah, Jesus. Right. So, I'll tell you how to drive a ride-on lawnmower if you don't know. So, this is your hand throttle. So, that's your choke. And then, obviously, max rev, minimum rev. So, for just starting it when it's cold, you have the choke on. When it's just been running, you put it at full open. Then, this is your key, obviously. So, that turns on your headlights, and then that's the last position, and then that's start, and then it goes back to this one. If you pull it up, it'll engage the blade, and then that's your brake. So, and then that's forward gear, and then that's reverse gear, so you can go half open or whatever. There should be a parking brake here, but ours kind of disappeared. And then this is how you lower your deck. So you have your different levels, so it's just manually lowering it and manually lifting it. So yeah, we'll turn it on. Perfect. Perfect. Doesn't want to start. Hold on, I'll get it started now. Hold on. Right. So, got her going. So yeah, I'll meet back up with you at the gate. Right, so we're going to give it a go now.
What in the hell?
Great. Hold on while I figure this out. Right. So, got her started up only for the minute. Just turned off the, closed the fuel line and then turned it over a couple times and then let her go then. Close the gate that time. So now we're just gonna park our back up in the barn. So yeah, now we'll park her up here. So yeah. Oh. So yeah, that's that. So that's our, that is a castle garden lawnmower. Probably won't do a video on it because, well, there's no real point of doing a video on a lawnmower. So, that's the end of the video. So, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Right, so I'm going to do the sides of the garden, of the driveway, I guess. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to do now. So, I'll record a little bit of it. As it is something different that I have not had up on the channel yet, is a ride on lawnmower, or as the Americans call them, garden tractors. Open up this gate. Open up the gate and then I'll shut it when I get through it. And so I'll leave it at that for the minute.